I want a muff, but I've got meat. My skin is rough, my voice is deep. Not really a boy or a girl, I'm more of an in-between. Look at these briefs, two balls they hold. At least they get smaller when I get cold. My panties, though lacy and pink, still bulge with this ding-a-ling. There are faggots and lesbos aplenty. I've met drag queens and butch dykes galore. You want tea? You want shade? You want cunty? I don't care, that's not real. I want more. I wanna be where the straight men are. I wanna get wasted and then go dancing, shaking around my big, what do you call them again? Oh yeah, tits. Tucking your junk only gets you so far. Stuffing your bra doesn't work for romancing. I want a guy who can't find my, what's that called again? Clit. Chop off my cock, remove my sack, replace them with pussy and a giant rack. I'd be so glad if I could have the parts of a girl. What would I give if I could live without this penis? What would I pay to spend one day not as a man? Mammary glands, not manly hands, turn this David into a Venus. Then I'm buying a new vagina in Thailand, 'cause they're cheaper there. I'm ready to know what the real women know. Ask them my questions and get me some answers. Like, what's a yeast infection and why does it, what's that word, burn? When's it my turn? I hope it's soon. I'll be sitting down in the ladies' room. Then you can lick my parts of a girl.